how to make iPhone or iPad's hotspot speed faster. If you've ever used your iPhone or iPad as a hotspot, you know that sometimes the speeds can be a little slower than you'd like. Whether you're working on the go, streaming content, or just browsing, a fast and reliable hotspot is crucial. In today's video, I'm going to show you several methods to boost the speed of your iPhone's hotspot so you can enjoy a smoother connection. Before we get into the fixes, let's quickly understand why your hotspot might be running slow. Poor cellular signal, your iPhone's connection to the network can impact the hotspot speed. If too many devices are connected, the speed will drop. Other apps on your phone might be using data and slowing down your hotspot. Now, if you're in a crowded area, your carrier's network might be overloaded. First, check the strength of your cellular signal. The stronger the signal, the faster your hotspot will be. If you're in an area with a weak signal, try moving closer to a window or stepping outside. This can significantly improve your connection speed. Another way to speed your hotspot up is by reducing the number of devices connected to it. The more devices connected, the slower the speeds will be for everyone. If you can, disconnect any unnecessary devices from your hotspot for free up bandwidth and for the devices that matter most. Next, let's tweak some settings on your iPhone to improve the hotspot speed. Open the settings app and simply click on cellular, turn it on, and simply go to personal hotspot. Also, make sure simply scroll down and type on Wi-Fi password. If you have a long complex password, you can simplify it to make sure quicker connection. Also, make sure you're using 5G Hertz for faster speeds if your device supports it. Now, if your iPhone supports 5G Hertz, it's generally faster and less congested, especially in busy areas. Now, let's enable low data mode on your iPhone to help with speed. This setting reduces the amount of data your iPhone uses, making sure bandwidth available for your hotspot. Here's how. Go back to cellular and simply find on cellular data options. And here, toggle on low mode or low data mode. Keep in mind, low data mode can slow down other aspects of your phone's data uses like app updates and streaming quality. Now, background apps that are using data can take up bandwidth and slow down your hotspot. To disable background data uses for apps, go back to settings and on general. Simply tap on background app refresh. You can turn it off background app refresh for all apps or just specific ones that users don't need to refresh in the background. Now, another helpful tip is changing the network band your iPhone uses to connect to the carrier's network. Go to cellular and on cellular data option, look for voice and data option. If you see options like 5G or LTE, try switching them to see which gives you the fastest speed in your area. And there you have it, several ways to boost your iPhone or iPad's hotspot speed.